So Khalil Enny will throw in here. 2.9 seconds left to go in the game. That's time for at least one or two passes and a dribble. As the pass is stolen by the Knights. Quarter heave by Clark. It's good! It's good! Enny makes the half-court shot! And pandemonium has set out here at the county center. The refs are saying no basket, though. It looked like he got it off, though.
So the commentary guys weren't even sure if the shot was going to be considered, you know, legal or not. Of course, it was called legal by the refs. And Khalil became a superstar overnight.
And they reversed the call. And New Rochelle has won. New Rochelle has won the boys section 1 class AA championship over rival Mount Vernon.
What a shot.
What a game. Probably one of the greatest games in New Rochelle basketball history. As a mob of fans are on the court.